Hello there. We need to talk. My name is Sarah Obong and you're welcome to my YouTube channel. When I talked about interest, I'm really sorry I didn't list out some aspects or qualities that can enable a person boost his or her interest in deciding whether to be with the person or not. I want to talk about those factors and add other factors to it. These factors will give you reasons to why you could decide to be with someone or why you could run away as fast as you can. These factors are: 1. The physical appearance. That's the first attraction, anyhow you want to say it or put it. The looks of the person is the first attraction. 2. Intelligence. This is important because you can pick the brain of the person. How do I mean? It's easy to understand the person's scope of thought, how the person sees things. 3. The background. The background comprises of other factors, which are the family background. You need to know the person's family background because some family bring good luck and some bad luck. Health background. You need to know the person's genotype. Don't take this for granted. You need to know the person's genotype before getting all emotionally entangled. Spiritual background. Can you deal with the person's religion? If you cannot deal with the person's religion, stop saying when we get to that bridge, we'll cross it. Sometimes there are no bridges. It's just a deep sea, and you won't find a ship to sail with. Academic background. Is a person illiterate or an illiterate? Can you deal with an illiterate? Can you deal with illiterate? Better know before you start thinking that somehow money will just fall from heaven for the person to use and go to school or have a job. Financial background. Guys, can you take care of the girl? Stop deceiving your classmates as a guy, telling her that you can take care of her. If she gets to a point in life, she will need more, and you might not be able to give her what she needs. Why are you dating someone who is in the same class with you when you can save yourself the stress and be with someone who is younger? Someone that will grow with you. Girls, stop crushing on your classmates. Stop falling in love with people who you know are in the same level with you. Always look high. Always look high. I'm not saying you should go and look for someone who is a billionaire. No. I'm saying you should look at someone who you could grow with. Someone that you look up to, that inspires and motivates you.